Lisa Fujiwara, and I'm studying architecture at Tokyo Tech. Now, this picture is very impressive for me. So I think it is very fit because this furniture is very simple but beautiful.